accomplished. The presidential flatulence was long and loud. Here he is with Camilla's husband, Prince Charles. International incident is not the first time Biden has let his bowels breathe in public, okay? You'll remember, we covered this campaign event last year. Now